In this video, I'm talking about what it actually means to hear organically. Coming up. Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Phoenix, Arizona. And on this channel, I cover a bunch of hearing related information to help make you a better informed consumer. So if you're into that, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. In most cases, if you have a hearing loss, it is not possible to restore your hearing back to a level that you would technically consider normal. In fact, there are only several types of hearing losses that can be surgically treated, and even after receiving surgical treatment, these hearing losses don't typically go back to what's considered normal. This is because the damage to the structures inside of your ear take away your organic hearing ability. So what exactly is organic hearing? Well, I'm going to show you five different things that your ears can do that allow you to hear organically. First, your hearing organ, otherwise known as your cochlea, has these little hair cell-like structures called outer hair cells. The role of these outer hair cells is to enhance soft-level sound so they can actually trigger a neural response up to your brain so you can hear. Without the ability to naturally enhance these soft-level sounds, you would not be able to hear and understand speech very well, along with a variety of other sounds in our environment. Second, you need ear canals that are not obstructed or occluded by foreign bodies or earwax. Not only can these things block sounds from coming into your ear, but they can actually make your own voice seem really boomy and loud by creating the occlusion effect. Third is binaural hearing, which basically means hearing with both ears at the same time. This actually increases the amount of neurons fired inside of the brain, which can increase your ability to understand speech, as well as have the proper perception of loudness. This use of two ears at the same time also gives you the ability to localize where sound is coming from and how far away that sound is coming from. Fourth is something called binaural squelch. This is when you go into a noisy restaurant or another complex listening situation, and your brain can actually identify which ear has the better signal to noise ratio, meaning which ear can actually hear and understand the person that you want to hear the best. And fifth is the pinna effect. Now the pinna, which is actually the part of the ear that you can see, actually helps you hear by doing several different things. It can help you localize where sound is coming from. It also gives more depth and quality to sound, as well as enhancing your ear canal resonance, which improves your ability to understand speech. These five aspects of hearing all contribute to your organic ability to hear sound. And that's why ReSound, today's video sponsor, develops all of their hearing aid technology with the goal of emulating these natural hearing processes by following their organic hearing philosophy. You see, ReSound has always designed their devices with the intent of restoring hearing the way that nature intended. The term organic hearing is not just a catchphrase. It is literally the philosophy that has guided engineers at ReSound in developing their hearing aid technology since the 1980s. Remember the first way that I was talking about how we hear organically being those hair cells that are inside of the cochlea not functioning properly to enhance these soft level sounds? Well, the way that hearing aids restore these soft level sounds is by using something called compression. This is why ReSound started using wide dynamic range compression back in 1988 because it mimicked a healthy cochlea's outer hair cell function. This allowed ReSound hearing aids to enhance soft level sounds without over amplifying loud sounds like the cochlea can do naturally. But you cannot just simply take a hearing aid with wide dynamic range compression and stick it inside of your ear and call it a day. You also need to make sure that you're keeping those ear canals as open as possible so you can prevent the occlusion effect, which is an important aspect of hearing organically. But this is easier said than done, because if you just leave the ear canals wide open with an open dome, sound can leak out of your ears and recycle back through the microphones, which can cause whistling, otherwise known as feedback. This is why ReSound's development and use of digital feedback suppression way back in 1993 was such a revolutionary thing, because it allowed hearing aid users to keep their ear canals open without having as high of a risk of feedback. Since most humans are born with two ears, the best way to hear the way that nature intended is binaurally, which is two ears at the same time. Not only are two ReSound hearing aids better than one because they give you this binaural hearing, but they can even take it a step further by allowing you to stream audio from a Bluetooth device directly into your hearing aids. So whether you're streaming a phone call, a podcast, an audiobook, music, or even a YouTube video, you get the benefit of binaural hearing from your favorite multimedia device. What about that fourth aspect of organic hearing that I was talking about earlier called binaural squelch? How the heck is a hearing aid supposed to do that? For this, ReSound developed all-access directionality. All-access directionality basically works like this. If you're in a noisy environment and you're talking to someone across the table from you, and you have a bunch of noise on one of your ears and not a whole lot of noise on the other ear, well, what you don't want to have happen is you don't want this ear to be picking up all of that noise. So what do? They take that ear and they put that into a directional mode to focus on the person that you're talking to, and they leave the opposite ear that doesn't have as much noise open to your surroundings. This essentially gives you a better signal-to-noise ratio on the side of your head that has more noise. And the craziest part about all-access directionality is that when that noise shifts, let's say it goes from your right side over to your left side, the hearing aid on your left side will then go into directional mode to focus on your friend's voice, and the opposite side will turn into the omnidirectional, which makes you more aware of your surroundings. And last but not least, we've got to talk about that fifth aspect of organic hearing that we talked about earlier, which is the pinna effect. You see, receiver and canal hearing aids have become extremely popular in the past several years because of all of the features that they have that some of the more in-the-ear devices do not have. But one thing that you lose when you take and you put some of the hearing aid behind your ear is that you lose the benefit of your pinna because the microphones are now behind your ears rather than in your ears. Well, this is exactly what the new Marie receiver on the ReSound 1 hearing aid was designed to fix. Marie actually stands for microphone and receiver in ear. And somehow, ReSound engineers figured out a way to place a microphone into an ear canal on the back of a receiver while preventing issues like feedback even when leaving the ear canal open. Now remember, if you had hearing as a little kid, your brain is designed to hear with the pinna effect as a part of the equation. So not only does placing a microphone inside of an ear canal make sound more natural, it also allows you to be able to localize better as well as determine how far away sound is coming from, thereby giving you the most organic hearing possible. Okay, so let's take a minute to recap. In order to mimic healthy hair cell function, ReSound hearing aids use wide dynamic range compression to enhance soft level sounds. In order to keep ear canals as open as possible, ReSound hearing aids use digital feedback suppression to allow for a more open fit without the risk of feedback. Since binaural hearing is so important to hear more organically, ReSound lets you not only hear with both ears during conversations with your hearing aids, but they also allow you to stream audio directly into both of your ears at the same time. To mimic binaural squelch, which is your brain's ability to identify the ear with the best signal-to-noise ratio, ReSound hearing aids use all-access directionality to maximize the signal-to-noise ratio of your ear that is exposed to the most background noise using directional microphones. And last but not least, in order to mimic the pinna effect, ReSound developed the first ever Marie receiver to allow you to use your natural pinna to improve the quality of sound that you hear with the ReSound 1 hearing aids. Okay, as you can see, treating hearing loss optimally with hearing aids is a lot more complex than just amplifying sound. The human ear is an extremely complex organ that nature intended to function in a very specific way. So the closer that you can get to a more natural, organic form of hearing, the better. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments section below. If you liked the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out my website, drcliffaud.com.